UPS will not require signatures from customers during the pandemic. The delivery company released updated guidelines today. It says drivers will just make contact with the recipient and request an ID if applicable. UPS says the move is temporary to reduce the spread of COVID-19.